how to calibrate your drone without looking insanely ridiculous. Let's dive in today's quick tip video. And if you're new here, yo, I'm Christine and this is Drone with CL. I love flying drones. And in today's video, I'm sharing with you how to calibrate your drone. Let's dive in. Okay, all right. First thing, turn on your drone. Everything's on, your controller's hooked up to your phone, you got your drone on, and I want you to go into the DJI Fly app. Once you're in there, I want you to go to your settings under safety. And as you scroll down under safety, you'll see an area that says sensors, compass normal, calibrate, and I want you to click there. Sometimes your drone is already asking you, before you even try to fly it, calibrate your drone, but if you don't have that message, this is where you gotta go for that. After I tap calibrate, compass calibration, I'm gonna start it off, and just like the picture shows, we're gonna grab our drone horizontally, just like the picture. Boom, vertically, turn it. And you just gotta do it until it says calibration successful and it's showing you step by step, and boom, that's all you gotta do. So you can skip the ridiculous thing I see people doing all the time, which looks like this. Okay, all right. If you found some value in today's video, cheer that like button, consider subscribing, and check that description. I talk all things drone all the time, and I will see you in the next adventure. Ciao.